Among the releases, 1.5 trillion has been allocated to local government, making it 41.6% of the approved budget. The Minister of Finance also released 796 billion for wage and non-wage 316.4 billion.
Local governments are able to implement the projects in a timely manner, and this brings the total local government development grant release to 100% of the approved budget. The intention here is to ensure that government provides the resources to local governments in a timely manner to minimize procurement delays and avoid unspent balances coming back at the end of the financial year.
Ramadan Ngobi said that the release translates to the cumulative release for local government of 85.6% of the approved budget, with the remaining to come in the fourth quarter. He also noted that missions abroad have been provided with 76.2 billion for the financial year as the balance to their budget against the exchange rate.
Missions abroad have been provided 76.267 billion shillings, and this is the balance of their budget in order to hedge them against exchange rate loss. In other words, we have now fully provided for the money for the missions abroad.
Government universities like Chambogo University received 22.5 billion, MOBS 17.5 billion, Uganda Management Institute 7.3 billion, Barra University of Science and Technology 6 billion, while Guli University received 2.9 billion, among other institutions. Story by Lucius Kasoma for the news.